Doing very well. That is to say, I suspect you were cheating in that last test. Cheating is wrong, and ultimately the only person who loses when you cheat is yourself. For instance, you might lose your freedom, or your mind, or some teeth. I will be monitoring your behavior more closely in the future. Now, on with the next test.
It's time to dispense some justice.
As a punishment for your recent cheating, I have added several Aperture Science Sentry turrets to the following test. I didn't want to do that, but you left me little choice. I'm very sorry.
Turrets, really? Are we supposed to survive these tests? Well, it's been fun. Later.
What's that thing doing? Shooting at me? Take that, you little scamps!
What was that? Perhaps another unauthorized element? How can I test with so many variables?
Better not let this fall into the wrong hands.
Hello. Listen, I would have helped her earlier, but she thinks I'm watching the test subjects. Now, the thing is, I may have made a slightly smallish, huge mistake with that. Don't panic, but what's going to happen is, if she finds out, she'll probably want to use you for testing forever. And probably switch me off. And so my suggestion is, let's not let that happen, and work together to avoid the inevitable, terrible outcome.
Hey, want to see something cool?
I'm going to attempt to hack this panel. I must have forgotten to carry the zero. And let me try again. I don't suppose you know what's pi? Is it 3 something? Oh! Ha! Yes! Take that panel in your slots. Consider yourself hacked by the best. At hacking. All right, this way. Okay, follow me and I can get you out of here. Now listen.
Well, it's been
time to dispense some justice.
The aerial faith plates in this test chamber have been recalibrated to suit your higher than average weight. It should be sufficient.
Don't worry, Mama. Just leave it to Jake.
One more for the treasure pile!
Someone works this out. We ain't got all night here.
Please excuse the mess.
PhD, at your service. In all my years of being a scientist, I've never seen anything quite like this.
Thank you.
captured by an evil computer. Yep, I've been there.
You can't bribe your way out of these test rooms, no matter how big your money is.
Soldier, you out there! I've been captured by the enemy lines at first. I've been so distracted doing the thousands of push-ups that I didn't see lock me in.
Ready for drilling and chilling.